Okay, I use the left analog stick to steer and the right analog stick to unleash my hacker code. Those green data packets need to be destroyed if I'm gonna get at the yellow security code. Uh-oh. Looks like I triggered one of Clockwork's security algorithms. Stay sharp, Bentley. Should speed up the train by at least 50%. Prepare yourself, computer. I will show no mercy. Good thing I've got hacker code linked to the right analog stick. This data stream looks protected. Looks like I might need to transport the circular lockdown code. Finally, some challenge.
Hello, old friend. We have to reach the main docking gate before the security code flushes us from the system. The left stick should navigate the ship. The right stick should control the bit cannon. The bit cannon can blast right through that firewall. Bit cannon performing well. Moving while firing is key to cracking this system. Right, there's gotta be a lock for this around here. Dang it, this reinforced firewall is too strong for the bit cannon. If I use that upgrade slot, I can extend my tacos. Bring out the big guns, baby. These gigabomb shells will crush those firewalls. Security drones! I can either dodge them or blast them. This ought to do the trick. The gate is open. Time to dock the ships.